I guess I'll give Blake a shot.
He's, you know, his sword is so fun to use, but he's just so kind of not really mobile. His B moves are useless. Unless you want to be an asshole.
Purple is close enough to blue, right?
They're not useless. They're all good. Well,
Boomerang is pretty. Well, Boomerang's okay if you want to get like a little extra damage or you want to be an asshole from across the map. Bombs are okay. I don't know. I don't prefer bombs, but I guess they have to use their applications. Is that right. Saffron? Fuck you guys. His A attacks are where he shines. Like Yoshi. They're both the same. Except Yoshi's just so much more mobile. See? Yeah. Being an asshole. Easy point!
Oh no, what have I done? Oh shit!
Don't need it!
Oh jeez!
Damn! Oof, good. Damn!
I made it!
Right in that.
That was so unsmart.
That was the opposite of intelligence.
Okay. I got my revenge. You stay over there on your helipad.
Okay.
Well, that's not what I meant. Cease! Desist! Yeah, that's right. Calm down.
Okay. 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 Okay.
Okay.
Probably have it on because it doesn't actually cause lag, it's just the lie that Mega Fire made up.
Oh,
okay. Mega Fire just lies!
What is he? He's just on the internet lies?
Who does that?
I don't know, apparently Mega Fire.
Well, you know, he's convinced of his own lies. Like that time where he said a terabyte of RAM, downloaded it, what the fuck?
That was amazing. Oh, he got me! I was watching Mega. OP. Fucking boomerang. I take it back. Fuck
big-fisted Yoshi.
That stage is so tough as, like, when you get in that position. I guess I should have stayed.